It's starting to rain. It's, hang on, I gotta check the time for you on this thing real quick. 11:27 a.m. It's about 11:30. So my birthday's in 2 days, so like, I got new earrings for my aunt and uncle for my birthday, which they didn't have to do, and that was good. I'm just glad to do that, but they didn't have to do that. Like, I'll film them though. Hang on real quick. There we go. Okay, there they are. They're tiny, super tiny birds. They're so tiny, guys. Anyways, yeah, that's what's going on. You can hear the rain, right? Hitting the roof? Probably. I hope you can, because it's nice to listen to it. Let me just get a better view. Yeah, I don't know how good of a view that was. That's them. And, So guys, it's time is 4 p.m. exactly. And I just got home from a walk. Cashing in my cans at Chuki's. This video finally made it to 70k views. Hopefully we'll get 100k soon. Thanks for watching that, guys. So yeah, I just walked over to Chuki's. It's not exactly your kid. Just wait. Oh crap. Okay, neck there you go. I should have. I was gonna film when I was walking, but you know, just so distracted by certain things. Just, you know how it is, okay? You know how it is to get distracted by things. But yeah. People in the line telling me about the customer service when I went to give them the, receipt for the cans. Talking for so long. You know those kind of people? They were talking about like advent calendars with chocolates in them. And how they didn't have enough chocolate for the kids, so they even just put jelly beans and gummy worms in the sign. Oh my god. But yeah, weird conversation I heard. I had Chuki's. Cause it's how life is. You can hear some weird conversations in life. Guys, now I'm in the attic and the rain is just getting so rough. I hope you can hear that. Look. Well, and it's really dark in here too because of how cloudy it is, so. Look at all that. So yeah, I was taking a walk and the last two clips were from after I ate supper when I came home. I was just getting a new magazine to me. I like when it's nice and misty out, cause it's nice and refreshing when you breathe. I don't know why, but it's always misty around here. So yeah, just getting a magazine of trophies and I'm home now. That's that. Hey guys, so I'm ending the vlog now. You enjoyed it today? Now I'm setting up my bed. It's 10 o'clock. Hang on real quick, guys. Okay. Dan and Shay. Tell them not to. I'm gonna get you guys charged up with this little thing, and I'm gonna see you tomorrow, okay? Good night. Goodbye.